form addition on the following problem. And we, in order to do that, we need to have a common denominator. If you factor out the denominator on this one, it's just x plus 2, x minus 2. And as a result, that is the common denominator. So we're going to get x plus 1 times x plus 2 over x plus 2, x minus 2. And we get x plus 2 all over x plus 2, x minus 2. And finally, we're going to end up with 2x plus 2, which you can reduce here. You can reduce this down to 2 quantity x plus 1 over x plus 2, x minus 2. That's it.